London, Iranian police arrested 100 protesters in the capital on Monday, the deputy governor of Tehran said, as a police crackdown intensifies against anti-government demonstrations that began last week. 200 people were arrested on Saturday, 150 people on Sunday, and around 100 people on Monday, Ali Asghar Nazarbakht, deputy governor of Tehran province, was quoted as saying by semi-official ILNA news agency on Tuesday. Share on Facebook, share on Twitter.